Dora, wait up, please.
Kalu, we have to find food for the group somehow, so we can't waste any time.
Sorry, Dora. It's just crazy meeting you after so many days in such an unexpected place.
And also in what seems to be some sort of invasion of monsters.
Right, that too. Ha ha ha.
Well, hopefully we can find a deer or rabbit or something in this small forest.
I hope so. I'm getting hungry.
We all are, Kalu. Just know that whoever finds food first still has to share it with the group.
Yeah, I know, Dora. Let's just keep moving on and see if there's anything.
Alright, Kalu.
Oh no, heavy wind. I'm going to get cold out here.
Well, if you maybe changed your outfit every once in a while, you wouldn't have a problem. Ha 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 ha.
Yeah? Ha 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 ha.
Well, Kalu, do you have any suggestions on where we can get food from?
Well, there's water right here. Maybe we can fish.
While that is a good idea, Kalu, how would we fish without a fishing rod?
Maybe we could just hope we catch one with our hands.
I guess that would work, but we have to get closer to the water, so come on.
G-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-
outside, so we should try to get food and head back to the base as quick as possible.
Yeah, Dora, let's hope we can find something in the water.
Okay, so, you want to just put our hands in the waves and see what happens?
Yeah, Dora, maybe a fish will come to us or something.
Okay, here I go.
I will keep a lookout behind us.
Oh, yes, there is something, I think.
Yeah, and there's something else coming from behind.
Oh crap.
G-R-R-R-R-R-R.
Kalu, hurry, get down.
When did you learn how to use a gun?
I had it just in case of any intruders at home.
Well, did you get any fish?
Yes, I got 2 fish for us and the group all to eat.
Okay, so we should head back now?
Yes, let's go. The base used to be the church I attended. I just happened to be in it when all of this happened.
Well, that's a pretty lucky thing that happened to you, I guess.
Yeah, but that's when my parents left the church and never came back.
Just like how I don't know if my dad is out there or not. All I know is that mommy turned and had to be put down.
Kalu, it's okay now. Let's go have some food and think about other things.
You're right, Dora. I'm starved anyways.
Okay, Kalu.
Listen, girl, I am sure that boy is okay. Dora is with him.
But how can you be so sure?
Because they are here right now.
We got some raw fish to cook and eat.
Oh my god, you're okay, Kalu.
Well, Dora saved me from a monster, and she also got the fish.
It's all in a day's work.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay.
I'll go cook the fish for us.
Alright, bandit number one.
I am so excited to eat.
We all are, Kalu.
You can either give me the food or give me a certain somebody that I am looking for.
Okay, okay, I will go get them.
What is going on?
This crazy lady is out here and she wants you, Dora.
Dora, I will go with you.
Well, alrighty then, we don't want any trouble, so.
Oh, of course, Bald Boy would be with you.
Who are you exactly?
Oh, please, you remember me. Think back about 2 months ago.
Well, Skinny Bimbo. Now, time for me to beat you. G-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R-R. Oh, yeah, now I remember. Barbara, you tried cheating on Kalu when we were dating.
Exactly. So, come here. Right now.
Well, okay, if you insist.
Be careful of who you make fun of in high school.